We are back, and we are exploring the Black Omen, the final level of the game. Well, I mean, it was in the SNES version, but who knows really what they could have added on this one, but yeah. Oh. Stupid monster, man. These things are just stealing MP. I mean, they're not even using it at all. On us. They seem to like eating the MP out of us. Really getting kind of sick of the battles. Speed capsule. A few monsters. All right, let's grab this chest. Another Mega Elixir. To the back here. We got a save here, which means something's going to happen. Usually it mainly does. But I don't know. I'm just guessing. Let's save it here. This is the Faded Hour. I didn't notice, but Chrono is level 60. Hooray! Let's see what we have here. Pretty colors. Uh-oh, this thing again. But it's in green now. Shining Sphere. Luminaire! Luminaire! This move's great. There we go. Let's continue. Next level. This actually is not going to hurt them, so I don't know why I wasted the MP, but I guess it's reflex. Drew up that one. Robots galore. This place is infested with robots. Oh my gosh, how does two little tiny bats come back as those things? I'm gonna end it right here. When I get back, we'll continue our journey through the last dungeon.